I want it.
Can the jam track pods?
It's a vehicle.
We should. That's actually a very good idea. We should laze pods.
Well,
we should do this.
The question is, do pods count as
vehicles? Vehicles? Yes.
Yes, you can lock them.
So you need to laze them to jab them, right?
Because otherwise, yes.
So we going on top of the hangar or what here?
Yep.
No. Get on top of the hangar that's at F, the one with the pod launchers on it, and then we can just laze from there because
that's
the other
really
pod
easy to get to though.
You want to get?
You can
to
laze them from on top of B, real easy.
B's gonna be pretty contested though.
No,
on top
of B.
On top of the lip of B, outside the doors.
Yeah, I'll get there with the jet.
Human unlock snowbound. Okay.
Okay, I got a chopper. Death Gibbs has a chopper.
I'm taking a jet over there.
No, I spawned in someone else's chopper, or rather got in, so I don't know if he's gonna go there.
I will be, I've got a jet, I'll bail over B.
You want F?
I'll just take a pod launcher from F.
And ow.
Yeah, some guy jihaded into you.
Oh, I failed.
Alright, well, I'm still not in a squad. Where are we camped? Where are we setting
I'm
up?
I'm there now.
I did.
So we're going on B?
Okay, Hanwar,
yep.
Yeah, we're on top of the bed. Bravo. We've got two jabs. We just need our loads right here now.
Well, that was considerate.
I'm working my way up there.
And someone brought a chopper. How considerate. I'm gonna go take this chopper, though.
I just fell short. That's alright.
Please, someone, for the love of God, lays that chopper.
Chopper. Oh,
why are we now? Oh, there it is.
It's too low of an angle. I can't get it.
You guys are up there. Oh, I see.
Let me see if I can move this.
Do you know what else you can do with pods? They're lock on there. You can lock on them with stickers. There's a shitload of guys out there to the right.
Okay, do you guys need an MAPS or
I made it.
Spawn beacon or anything?
I have a spawn beacon up here, but I'm trying to.
You can just pod launch yourself up here. It's simple.
Okay.
We don't have a soft flam, do we?
We did.
I have a soft flam. I was just trying to move it because I couldn't get an angle down.
Oh, okay. There's a.
Unless I can bug it onto the edge. I spotted hostile sheet gun.
This is not the best map for this.
I mean, if we can blow pods out of the sky, I'm happy. I'm glad we had the same
chopper
idea.
Chopper middle.
To our right, chopper.
No, he's
okay,
coming up.
Okay, blaze the fuck out of him.
Please.
There we go. Is that the sound of 40 hours?
Yes, it was.
Chopper down right by Delta. Two choppers, make that two.
Oh hey, there's an attack chopper. Guys, I forgot an attack chopper we used in this map. Enemy chopper
spotted. Flam blue. We now control objective
Alpha. I spotted one of the choppers. We have no so flam. Enemy
helicopter spotted. I moved it to there.
Oh.
So I can get Lord.
That attack chopper.
Get it.
And
wow.
Boom.
Bye.
Pod incoming! Look, right in front of us.
I can't lock it.
Oh, you can't? What about whoever had the stinger? Could you?
We should just be up here with an army of stingers, to be honest.
It just launched. It's gone. Yeah. We can't see it anymore. Just watch F. You'll see them launch if you have the stinger.
All right, let me angle it towards F then.
They got snipers on us.
Oh, get that jet for the love of God.
If you have a javelin, back up from the edge. You don't need line of sight, so just wait for the lays. So you don't get sniped.
Chopper to our right.
I just want to see the map. It's a very pretty map.
I can't laze it. Fuck.
We should be taking a PLD, probably.
Laze. It's going to get lazed real quick. Come on. Come on. Go.
Yeah.
Jet. Upper right.
Spotted
a hostile
jet.
Damn.
I think we need a secondary with just the PLD for the bad angles.
Yeah, I'll switch in a minute. After I,
another chopper to the right.
He jet,
I will switch to PLD.
Yeah, if you want, I can switch to PLD.
Wait, probably good.
Wait, do you mean you're switching the SOFLAM to PLD, or you're
gonna... No, I'm switching to recon.
I think we need someone dedicated to flame and
attack
then,
quick.
And then a backup on a PLD for the weird angle stuff that he can't hit. Parachuter to the right.
It doesn't even matter. Oh my god, those rockets. Oh, we got it! Yes!
Parachuter where?
To the right of the thing.
Okay, what speak you was going PLD?
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really nice looking.
Jet. It is lazy.
I'm also very glad that it's at night. This game needed more night maps.
It's not a night map, look in the light.
That's the moon, okay? This is a night map, I don't know.
I can't get... I don't know what the... Does anybody know what the range in the PLD is?
It's like 300.
What is this? Why am I locking onto this?
No, it's more than 300. It's just not.
What is that? Okay, man, keep this objective safe. What is that?
And bam!
The fuck did I lock into?
You can always use the swab. Objective Echo is under enemy
control. Helicopter locked.
Guys to our west.
Hiding behind the rocks, you mean?
Yeah, I got a deployable, and here comes a ski.
Locked. Oh, never mind. Some dude's at E.
Jet. Can you hit that jet?
Can't see it.
No, he's too far out.
Oh, there it is.
There's a chopper there, though.
Where is your soft land?
It's all the way to the left side.
Oh.
Look at this.
You should put it in the center.
Then I can't aim down.
Jet is just...
Oh, I see what you're... Oh, okay.
Yeah, you'd have to find like a bugged angle texture to make that work.
They're shooting at us from E. I see the sniper. There he is. I spotted him. They're
right,
at E.
Right side too.
I'll go down and clear him out.
I don't see the sniper, where is he?
You see that spawn see beacon? Yeah. Laze the spawn beacon.
Damn.
If you can. I can't see it to rocket it. Won't let me.
It's down.
Alright, sweet. Does someone still
have the
spotted? There's a guy coming in to me.
Where is he?
He went to the bomb launcher. It is locked. It is unlocked.
Can you get that jet or no?
Soon. No.
Oh, I had it for a second. Alright.
Got him again? No.
Nice job, Vector.
How about now?
Got him.
I'm having some fun life in here.
He's actually gone, let me jump baby. In. Provide some suppressive fire for you.
there an ammo box up here? I feel like I want
transport, to... right side. Oh, ow!
Got him. Locked. Get him.
Well, we didn't shoot. Okay. We cleared out the guys behind the rocks. That's what it counts.
I have eyes dead. On a hostile machine gunner east of your location.
Jet left side, or middle, over F.
And go.
Sweet. Goodbye. We don't have ammo anymore, do we?
Nope.
Ah, that's fine. I have 3 rockets still.
Should I? Should I put the laser on top of B?
Wherever you think you can get the best from. Because apparently up here is shit. Ammo
prototype
here.
Prototype 2 for $10.
Your prototype.
I thought the guy, was going to get in the pod launcher at F, and I was going to say laser him. Or see if the stinger works or something, I don't know.
Transport.
I really want to try pop up for those guys.
Ah, I killed myself. But I got him.
Maybe okay, we have to use swab. Transporting
it. Helicopter. Please.
Yeah, I didn't aim high enough. Oh,
shit. They are not happy.
I'll be over there in a sec.
Yeah, 300 is the limit for the PLD, unfortunately.
You might have to do a swab instead, because that thing is super long.
Hey, look what I locked onto. Oh, fuck.
Transporting, coming again.
I haven't gotten Lee, sorry.
Just shoot it, fuck!
Fucking ours now.
I have an idea. No one get in this.
Wait, I need a ride.
Okay, now let the chopper come.
Here it comes.
Prove it. I don't believe you.
It's coming.
Blocked. I just watched it come up in front of me. It was wonderful.
Man down. My kill streak.
Hold on.
Make sure you guys are keeping an eye out over there.
Jetta ahead.
Let me know when that chopper's coming. I'm sure he'll be on his way.
It's locked. Never mind.
No chopper yet.
Maybe I should move it closer to their spawn.
Ain't coming to pod though.
Oh.
They build out.
Oh, I got
that's
locked up.
I was shooting at it with.
Oh.
Anybody seen a chopper yet?
Not yet. But that was a lock. But it's, if you don't do it super quick, the thing hits the ground before the missile gets it.
I hear jets. Oh, that's ours.
Oops, sniper rifle.
Oh, war games, don't you take off, you son of a bitch.
We jet.
What just hit us?
Don't take off, you fucking asshole!
I think we're being railgunned up here.
Wait, someone's trying to railgun me in New York up there?
Yeah, I'm hearing a really weird boots are getting splash damage.
That might be because I'm launching my pod at the top underside.
The yeah, okay, that could be the noise too.
Gotcha.
Because I was trying to clip the edge so I could do an awesome spin or something, but no, I was just hitting the underside and the pod stuck to the underside.
Jet. Fuck, watch out. Above, def give.
I'm gonna try to pod launch up to you guys again, just, you know.
Hit him once, twice.
He impacted.
Oh no! Almost broke my legs. Chopper coming in. Chopper's flying low.
Okay, aiming as high as possible is not good because it just throws you straight out. As amusing as that is.
Where the fuck is my... Oh, wait, what? Oh, there you are!
Wow. Exactly where you are. Okay, I gotta find the right angle. This is great.
They're really trying to hit me up here.
You know, I'm experimenting with different angles, but I don't think it's possible to pod launch up to you guys.
What?
You mean up to us? Yes. Yeah,
I've done it 4 times now.
Whoa.
Wait, are you talking from the one to F?
Haggard, to your left.
No. Yeah. Oh no, yeah, it's too far.
Transport locked. Never mind. On B.
I just flew a jet inside the hangar.
Yeah.
A true American.
Oh, I see, yeah. The E actually stays behind. And while
Whoa!
Yeah, that works. Cool. We don't control objective echo anymore. Okay, you guys still need a SOFAM or something up here?
Yeah, ideal, yeah.
SOFLAM is good, but it's just...
limited angles.
Yeah.
Yeah, PLDs get limited range.
Left side
limited
time.
Range.
Left side jet.
Enemy pod coming in.
Okay, right above us. Parachute from a pod. He's up in the mountain.
There are pods right above you guys.
So many pods.
Oh, I just passed through someone in a pod. And BAM!
Northeast of the mountains.
Okay, going recon with a radio beacon.
I have a radio beacon up here.
Well, you know, I need a SOFLAM anyway, right? Okay, planting the SOFLAM on the roof. I've spotted an enemy
vehicle due south of your current position. There are... that guy's still over here. Somewhere.
You got a SOFLAM, is that cool?
Here comes another pod.
Got him.
The pod's
another one up there with Gibbs.
What'd you say?
A guy was above you.
I'm like stuck in a rock.
Wow, there's a guy sniping at us from like the boonies.
Their spawn?
Not even their spawn, it's like way out there. Look on. Okay,
like, yeah,
further down from the spawn though.
Hey, they're way the fuck up there.
We need a PLD so we can rocket these guys dropping on us.
Oh, there's guys behind us up above.
Now that I got a self run up, I'm gonna go chopper dead.
Oh, I got sniped.
I got him.
Transport to the west. He wants to hump you and make more transports.
No, he's still there. He just shot at me. He's to the right. Let me see. Right there. Right there, in front of you. You don't see him to your, north? You're right. Right.
Spot him, quick! Spot him!
He's dead.
Yeah.
Nice job.
I want a chopper to come up here. No, I mean an enemy chopper.
We got one above us northeast.
You guys still got anyone above you guys?
I have eyes on a hostile vehicle. Due east of your current position.
Spot it. Oh, you can lock onto the pod!
Turn left more.
We already built out. Yeah.
Yep.
No, with the soul plan, I locked onto it.
Here's another one. I got sniped from above.
Yep. Yeah.
Yep, so yep. Got him.
I'm gonna parachute away. Fuck this shit.
I bet AA mines up there would stop them from launching.
We did a whole round of hangar without even bothering with the hangar. That hangar. You know?
Get fooked.
Javelin Softline works on every map and it's the best thing ever.
Except for Metro.
Well, it could work on Metro if people are throwing Swabs and UCAS. Or Mavs. You could lock onto a Mav. Mm-hmm.
That was a kind of shitty map to Soulflame on. Well, just that spot. Was a shitty spot. Like, if I put it onto a different point, it might have worked a lot better. Like, I should have shoved it down near their spawn, so every time something came over...
That could have worked, but then they also could have just keep finding and destroying it easy, so who knows. We'll try that again another time.
That's if they're, you know, paying attention.
Next time try a Suave, since those are super long range.
They were eventually paying attention, given that they actually had counter snipers and people above us, and why is the siege again?
What's the Suave?
It's the...